It's Carl here, and today we're checking out the Chestnut Grove Cemetery in Ashtabula, Ohio. Take a look around. William Seymour. Lester C. Newell. Look at this one, it's pretty cool. Woodford. Look at all these gravestones, old gravestones. Seth Warren, Anna, his wife, and Elma, daughter. Gillette. Reverend J. Mills Gillette. This one. Joseph Clark Hulbert, born at Middletown, Connecticut, 1861, died, born in 1778. These ones over here, look at all these old ones. Another Harvard one over here. McGregor. Haskell. Oh, Jesus. Bugsy. Bugby. Cheers. Oh, one over here. Oh, one over here. Oh, I can't read it right on it on the side. Sandbird, something. This one over here. King. This is the memorial for the unrecognized dead of the Ashtabula bridge disaster, whose remains are buried here. Disaster occurred December 29th, 1876, at 7:28 p.m., monument erected May 30th, 1885, I think. Go down here and check out one of the tombstones. Let's look over here. Look at these mausoleums over here. You hear birds talking. I wonder what kind of bird that is. End this video in about a minute and a half. Well, I'm going to end this video now. Thanks for watching, everybody. Please like and share. And have a good day, everybody. Bye now.